it's May. It's Gideon and Mae.
And Mae.
The couple we congratulate on this, their wedding day.
Ding day.
They came
to stay from San Diego way. Once Gideon had his master's degree and a fiance.
We're glad
to say
he's going to George Mason
where he will be looking at stars, maybe quasars, while May earns pay. Statistics her
metier,
but really she would be overjoyed just to avoid being one of the unemployed. It's Gideon and Gideon.
It's Gideon and Mae.
It took them only 4.5 years to reach this day.
They met one day at Hilo, so they say. Then orbited like binary stars in the Milky Way.
And now today is not like yesterday.
For now these two are wedded as one, married not done, we say. Hooray, they've marched into the fray of marriage. Shall we can wait until they will fulfill their parents' wish and have grandchildren. Gideon.